Ian Garner, Sports Information Graduate Assistant, here with Senior Left Guard Steve Seculoff. Steve, how are you doing today?
I'm great. How are you doing, Ian?
Good. Can you talk with us a little bit about this weekend's first round matchup against Northwestern? What are some good battles you think are going to be taking place on the field? And what do you think makes you guys so successful in the first round? Marion's never lost a first round playoff game in football history.
All right, well, Northwestern's, they're a very balanced attack team overall, and they got some good history behind them. Been in the playoffs quite a bit, haven't been since 06, so we're looking to jump on them early, and hopefully we can get the run game going, and everything will just go from that, and the D will always do their job like they always have been.
You mentioned rushing being a key factor to this game. Mm-hmm. What is it like being on the offensive line that's blocked for a 1,000-yard rusher for 2 years in a row?
Oh, it's been great. I mean, blocking for Tevin and Cliff and any other running back who's in there is just it's been an absolute joy this year, just because they know what they're doing and they can just follow our blocks at any time, and makes us really look good and maybe a little better than we actually are sometimes. But yeah, the offensive line, we're had a few injuries this year, and especially with Sean Eganoff, but Brad Kniffel stepping up and at right guard now. And right now we're just trying to gel as much as possible and keep going in the playoffs.
And last year you guys had a pretty good run in the playoffs, just came up short against St. Xavier. What do you think you guys are going to have to do differently this year to make it all the way to Rome?
This year we just got to remember how that felt at the end of the St. X game last year, and remember that we have to finish and play a complete 60 minutes. And after that, it's just do our skills and everything the coaches teach us, and everything should take care of itself.
And if there's one thing you could say to the fans on Saturday, what would that be?
We hope to go all the way this year, and we're not going to let you down like last year. And no more L's in the loss column this year.
All right, thanks, Steve, and good luck this week.
All right, thank you.